Welcome guys, this is Body Combat 43 Tips and Tricks Tutorial, yeah! Woo! My name is Tommy Damani. We have a nice big clap for Helena. Helena! Give me back my stick!
So look at the surroundings. So 1 minute we're coming to you from the top of a massive building. The next, beautiful setting next to a river.
It is. It is next to a river.
This is a great release.
It is a fantastic release, actually. All right, well, let's get started. Now, before I start, I'm just going to let you guys know that, obviously, you know that I've had my knee surgery, and it's going well. Thank you for asking. So, I'm going to attempt all the moves very easy, very light, like I have an injury. Helena is going to do everything normal, maybe level 2 or 3 or 4 or 5, depends on what I say. I'm the instructor. And I'm going to do everything very, very light, okay? So,
oh, look, we have some dogs.
Okay, alright,
here we go. Track 1.
Oh, track 1.
Back fist, isn't it?
Yes,
yeah?
Back fist. We have our back fist. So, I'm going to lose this and just put it over there. If I need it, I'll grab it. But, I'm going to try and just maybe just stand here.
So, well done.
Thanks. Right leg forward, guys. Now take it wide. Standard, yeah, you know. Taking it wide, knees are bent, dukes up, stay nice and centered. This is your standard stand. So, dukes up. With your back fist, it starts with you lifting up and pointing your elbow at your target, yeah? So as soon as you point your elbow at your target, now you open up, and then you bring it back, just like that. Now make sure you don't lock your elbow, so just keep it nice and soft, but you open and close really quick. As fast as it goes out, it's just as fast coming back in, so let's try it. Dukes up, elbow, whoop, bah, bah, dip. One more time, just like that. All right, there's
just
your
like
elbow.
That. Just like that.
Now, track number one, lower part. We've got our roundhouse kick, standard roundhouse kick. You set your heel, and then, bah-bah. And then back down, perfect. Now I want you guys to differentiate the difference between, thanks Jill, the difference between roundhouse kick and your side kick. I'm gonna get Helena to show you guys how it's done. So what Helena is gonna do, she hit me before, you believe that? Okay.
Do it again, if you keep saying my name wrong.
Oh, I'm sorry, Helena. With your roundhouse, you need to make sure that you are loading from the back. Now with the roundhouse and the side kick, you set your heel, yeah? Standard, you know that. Roundhouse kick, you're loading up from the back, you fire, re-chamber, bring it back down, and you reset, yeah? Side kick, you load from the front. Kick, and then back down. Let's try it one more time. Set, roundhouse kick, and then side kick. Perfect. Now in track number 2, we've got these block things. Okay, we start in front stand, so
block things.
These block things. All right, now I'm gonna stay with my knees nice and straight. Now they're not locked, they are slightly bent, but due to my injury, I'm gonna keep it nice and easy. No pressure on my knees. Helena's gonna stay nice and low, probably even lower. Let's go up to level 3. Right, down, that's it. Now, she's braced her abs, loading up the legs, yeah? Nice and strong, yeah? Load up those legs and really work out with this exercise. So take it nice and wide, bend your knees. Now we're gonna low block here, just like that. Other side, just like that. Okay, the reason why I'm showing you this is because I don't wanna see this. All right, I don't wanna see any of those. Now, someone's coming to kick you here, you're not gonna block over there. So block it
really?
Here, yeah. I'm on stage, I see it all, yeah? Block to the front. Block to the front. Track number 3. All right, track number 3.
20 hit combo.
20, yeah, Yeah, 20 hits.
Great.
It is big combo. It's great. Let's start with the right leg forward. Dukes up. Now, we start with our jab cross. We've got 8. So, you know, 4 jab, 4 cross. So 8 altogether. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we've got power jab cross. Half the time. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now make sure they are different. They're not your standard jab cross. These are power jab and cross. Yeah? So make sure you throw your power out. After that, we've got double hook with the right. 1, 2, double with the left. 1, 2, with the right. 1, 2, with the left. 1, 2. Okay, let's do it all together. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Perfect. That's your 20 hit combo.
Sweet, love it. Track number 4.
What's with track 4?
What's with track 4? Jump kick.
Jump kick.
Woohoo!
Back for another season.
It's back.
I love the jump kick, man. Love it. Make sure you land softly. Standard. Yep. And also for track 4, we have a brand new move. Yay!
Brand new move.
Whoop, 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 whoop. No, no. The brand new move is called the shoot. Because we're going to be shooting forward and grabbing someone's leg and going, lifting it up, make her fall, push her in the water, and then run off with her bag. You just shoot forward. A lot of the load is in your leg, so it comes down, you grab, and then you, and then you bring it back with you. You come up, and then you start again, yeah? To go level 2, you can jump forward. There is some movement with that foot, but if you want to go your level 2, go level 3. Beautiful. Now make sure you do stay strong in your core and just keep your back nice and straight. So don't aim for that leg. That's your target. You want to grab that leg, lift it up. There's also a mini combo thingy-majiggy.
Mini combo.
Yep.
Mini.
So your combo is descent elbow with your right, front kick with your left. Just like that. Now there's a combo where we travel and then we do it. So when you're traveling, if you can remember this, travel to your right, inside. So basically you're inside. If you travel here and travel here, anything on the inside is your inside, yeah? So if we're traveling, Australia
is full of
Fruit Loops and freaks and colorful people. Yeah, that was someone with some pan pipe. We're gonna travel to the right. Inside elbow, outside kick.
Yeah.
Option is the push kick. So in track 4, we've got 4 rounds. So instructors, what I would do, I would give him options. So as you know, when you've got a series of 8 or whatever it is, the first 4, level 1, the second 4, level 2. Perfect. Now, because we've got 4 full rounds, what you could do is round 1, you can do just front kick. Round 2, you could do push kick. So you can actually mix it up there because we've got the opportunity to do it in this track, which is good.
Love options.
That's what I'm doing.
Your way is the right way.
My way is a different way. But thank you.
Enjoy.